imagine a future free from disease when people might live for thousands of years. What has been insane science fiction is about to become our new reality. This might all be possible by genetics. The next big thing in genetics is here. CRISPR is a revolutionary new technology, very simple yet powerful tool for editing genomes. Bacteria is always under attack by special viruses called phages, which kill 40% of them every day. Virus injects a part of its own DNA into bacteria and overrides the nucleus to use it as a minting machine to replicate itself. Now, if it fails and bacteria survives, bacteria stores a part of the viral DNA as spacers into CRISPR to protect it against further attacks. CRISPRs are specialized structures of DNA, much like an archive of DNA samples. It's made up of nucleotides and spacers. Nucleotides are building blocks of DNA which code for a specific trait. Spacers are small bits of DNA which fill the gap between nucleotides and do not code for any trait. The CRISPR-Cas9 system consists of CRISPR RNA, transacting CRISPR RNA, and a protein, Cas9. These RNAs then guide it to find specific sequences and make a break in the double-stranded helix. Like a samurai. To avoid random cutting of DNA, this CRISPR-Cas9 system goes and binds to a recognition sequence present on the DNA called the PAM. Thereby, it won't make unnecessary cuts. Now, the cell's repair mechanism tries to fix it by introducing mutations or other changes. There are two ways this can happen. One involves gluing the two cut back ends together but tends to introduce errors. In the second one, the break is fixed by filling in the gaps with a sequence of nucleotides as templates made by the cell. Now, scientists have manipulated these systems for any organism by introducing the desired genes through CRISPR-Cas9 system in between the stranded cuts, thereby introducing any necessary changes. This technology can be exploited to cure deadly diseases such as HIV, malaria and cancer, cure DNA defect diseases, aid anti-aging therapies to produce transgenic animals, make designer babies. Now the question here is, why are we in a dilemma of using it? It is due to many bioethical concerns.